to mark. Moved on nicely. It's Valbuena! And it's thundered in by Loic Remy. Now France have their goal. Loic Remy, who has had a summer of frustration, he now has his big move, and now a big goal at the Stade de France. He'd have that sinking feeling again.
Well, it's a stunning finish. Well, it's a sparkling attacking move as well. Top class football. Good passing. For a split second, I thought they'd lost the opportunity. Valbuena, Benzema, a little flick round the corner. I thought Valbuena was going to go in and take the shot on after the pass from Sissoko. He cuts it back. And again, it's a stunning finish from Loic Remy. It really is. Great spot by Valbuena. He finds the corner with great power. No chance whatsoever for David De Gea. Just starts it outside the post, wraps his left foot around it, gets the curve on it. It's a fantastic goal for France.
Well, that is what Chelsea have bought, a striker.